All right, anyway, where do we want to go now? To the academy?
Academia?
Okay. Go into the academy.
Remember, everybody, it's all about getting an edumacation.
Remember, everyone, college is a scam. Don't let your advisors talk you into it if you don't need it.
Be sure to get
instead of going to college, consider getting a vocation.
Yeah, go to trade school.
Consider the following.
You will probably, actually, well, you will almost certainly get a better paying job than if you go to college.
And then be replaced by a machine in 10 years.
Mm. Always going to need electricians, probably.
And
become
plumbers.
Become a repairman for ancient watches.
Yeah, shit like that. Or for really old cars.
Would that be a chronosmith? A
chronographer?
Chronomeister. Really.
Dave, you also, are chrono triggering me right now.
Perpetual load screen again, goddammit.
Woo!
I might have aggroed a crab. I shall call him Aggro Crab.
Oh, I never got a key. I should probably go do that.
Why is there a loading screen? I was just running. Did somebody activate something?
I walked through the area door.
That might have helped.
Oh, somebody went through the seal. Gotcha. And it teleported me. That's interesting.
So tired.
Fuck.
Bless you.
Fuck blessings.
Well, Gesundheit then.
I don't even know what that means, but it's probably the same thing in German.
It's German for good health.
Oh. That's actually way better.
And that's why I always say Gesundheit. Although I did have one, like, I remember saying it to one lady once. Just, like, somebody I didn't know. I was working, and she was a customer, and she sneezed, and I went, oh, Gesundheit. She flipped out. She's like, no, you gotta say God bless you! You gotta say God bless you! And then she just flipped out. And I was just like, all right, bye.
Damn.
Living in the Bible Belt.
Did somebody else go through the seal?
Yes.
Oh, okay. Well, I teleported back again.
The loading screen is quite slow.
I believe if we look carefully here, there is one of my favorite weapons.
Hello.
An elevator? Okay.
I have killed many enemies with this elevator. That's true. Goodbye, Guardy!
Why would you do this, Fen?
I can't believe you've done this. And he died.
What? How did you die? Did you drop down the fucking hole?
Yeah. It called to me.
Well, I sent the elevator back down, so...
Too late, I already pulled it back down.
Also, this academy is absolutely gorgeous.
Yes.
Yeah, it is like, the one bright spot in Lyrnia.
Man, you just... Such terrible taste.
Yep.
SMH my whole head.
These guys are incredibly susceptible to bleed. Save it, check it out.
What? Nice.
Hell yeah. I'm Pope. I'm Wolverine Pope now.
Well, that's what I should have caught up to it and just did the frost stomp onto the button. Next time.
Okay.
Oh wait, I have too many clothes on.
It's not usually a statement that you hear people say.
You don't hang out with me enough.
Clearly.
Too far.
All right, these guys make the weird multi-puppets.
I got their armor, nice.
Yeah, wear it, it's heavy as fuck.
I too got their armor.
I'm barely, like, right cresting medium load as it is. Alright, we're gonna go sit at the bonfire.
What? There's a bonfire here?
Yeah.
Oh, never mind, it's like medium armor. I can wear it, it's just shittier than the Ronin armor across the board.
Ooh, don't forget your Somber Smithing Stone 3 back here.
Where?
In the back of that room. Is the weapon that I'm thinking of here, or maybe it's somewhere else? I'll have to check.
Back of that room? Oh, I never knew that was there. Neat.
In the back.
Okay, that guy was about to murder me.
Where's the level 3 smithing stone? I guess I actually need one of those or something.
Back through here.
All
the way back over here.
Thank you.
Yep.
It's one of those I've probably forgotten about.
I've genuinely never gotten it, I don't think.
I tend to obsessively explore this game when I'm playing it. But
I got the wizard robe.
It's also huge.
Yeah.
I think the only things I didn't get on my first playthrough were the, like, various weapons that can be dropped, and then also one boss that I missed. One death bird.
Ah.
I missed the second death bird in Kaelid, because, like, why would there be two? I killed the Trino one. I missed the,
We haven't...
The
we didn't
sword.
Kill the death bird. We all died to the death bird, and then the sun came up.
Yeah.
Also, all kinds of horrible glitches from the earlier version of this mod.
Oh, you got me!
Oh god, there's so many of them. What the fuck?
My magic.
They all bleed explosively, though, so everything is fine. Spellproof dried liver.
Oh, I crashed. Oh, no, never mind. I almost crashed.
How did you almost crash?
Well, the game froze for a couple seconds.
Down here? No.
Sippy.
I don't think... Oh!
I think this is just a way to go that doesn't go across the...
Yeah. I had to explore.
Alright, now that I've got, like, a safe space here, I'm just gonna look up something really quick.
5 minutes later.
The thing I'm thinking of is back in the starting area, whatever it's called.
Limgrave?
Limgrave, yeah. In a place where we should probably actually go. If only because Sorcerer Lady is there.
Lerngorf?
Selen? My wife?
I can't believe your wife. My, master. You already picked your waifu and she eats eyeballs?
Like, we don't need to talk about what your wife does.
She gives the best head.
I'm confused and disturbed.
You should be.
Oh, if you know what I'm talking about. posted Sorry. The comments. Okay. Hey, what's this loot down here? Is this a
Actually, no, Fenn, you know what? The last place that we reached in the previous playthrough and the farthest I made it in the game is Carrion Manor. We had just gotten there.
There's a really good armor set over here. I want to get it.
Which Stop. I'm wearing.
Okay, game froze a bit there. Somebody sit at a grace.
But yeah, Dave, you should jump down there.
What?
Right here.
Jump Why down. Do you keep down telling here. Me to jump off things to my death?
It's not your death.
Pussy. Why are you jumping then?
Because I already went down there.
Dave doesn't want the sick armor set. It's fine.
Oops. Fuck that guy, I guess.
Are we jumping down here? Into the mist?
Carrion Knight gear.
Carrion Knight? I can't even carry a party.
Carrion Knight? I bet he doesn't even eat flesh.
Hold on.
This doesn't seem safe to jump down, so I'm not gonna do that.
Pussy.
Excuse me, you jumped down then.
I did.
When?
Before you got there, and I came back up.
I didn't see it.
So?
Means it didn't happen.
Bitch.
See ya.
But Dave, there's stuff over here.
And? What?
I heard there was cool gravity this way. Time to get based gravity pill. Did I use that right, Zoomers? No cap? This guy is Skibbity Ohio Riz.
We stand the drip. I don't know.
What the fuck?
Oh, you ate.
Ta-da! Ah. I just noticed that when you touch Grace, it turns into, like a tree with the sparks. That's kind of cool.
Where did Dave go?
Game, I would like to lock onto the thing that's trying to kill me, please. Not the dude down the hall.
Hey, one of you who doesn't have a rune arc active, you should go and get kidnapped.
Nah.
Fair enough.
I could just go get a necklace for a nice old lady. I totally thought she was like a crazy witch the first time I met her.
I mean, she is.
Well, Selen is, but... Not the hunched over lady I was thinking of. She's crazy in her own way, but not old, so far as I can tell.
Yeah, well...
Conspectus Scroll.
There's felt a chest like over the guy here, by the way. In Monty Python there.
There's a chest over here, by the way.
Oh. Wait, where are you guys? Are you guys inside?
Yeah.
Well, we All teleported right. to the Grace.
Oh, I just killed my way to the Grace.
Glintstone's Craftsman's Cookbook 5.
Conspectus. How come no one went through the secret door over here?
There's a secret door?
Oh yeah, I just took out that illusion. Smithing Stone 4. You can like jump down over here and I think it might be go
There's
somewhere.
There's a secret door? I hate Whoa. Does this game have invisible doors?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Yes? Fuck off. I hate that shit.
I don't
There's like
know
two
where
whole
the
areas
are.
Of the DLC that are hidden behind like a really random secret wall.
No, that's probably why I never found those areas.
I'm really uncomfortable being this high up. Okay.
I don't think you need to follow me out here. It doesn't seem like it goes anywhere good.
Hey, there were some Trina's lilies.
Yeah. there's some purple.
Weird.
Oh, make sure you jump. Oh, heck yeah, new hat.
Glintstone crown. Now you can be either a cat or a four-faced man.
Wait.
I'm only a one-faced man.
Burger King.
We hopped up the rock cliff wall there and then went over a ways. Come to the dead end. That's a cliffy, rocky, hoppy wally. It's the scientific terminology for it. I understand if it's difficult.
A la Venus?
Or... Fen, I'm not going to lie to you. Every time you run around, then I hear your feet going slap, slap, slap on
no.
the floors.
No!
God, no!
It's actually my dick.
No!
Rip and Pisces, Guardy.
I'm sorry. Say that again, Fen?
It's actually my dick.
And you're slapping it on the floor?
You're not.
Do we need to call a doctor? Do you need protection? Like,
no, I do not need protection. The floor doesn't have any diseases. Wait, no, the connection error. That booted.
No, everyone got DC'd.
Dave, fix your
internet. No, I didn't do it.
Save and fix Dave's internet.
It's not the internet, it's the mod. Everything is trying to kill me.
Sucks to suck, nerd.
Sus.
They're also explicitly trying to kill Saven and Fen because they haven't left yet. That's kind of funny.
Alright, let me restart the game.
Where is the thing that I'm thinking of? That's Sorceress Selen. That's not who I'm looking for now. Well, that's not where I'm looking for her. Is it over? It's over there.
Well, bye, Dave.
I have to go get a thing!
Why is my game not restarting?
Whee! Whee!
I had to force close it out of Task Manager this time.
Damn. I believe that the game is worth the jank, but man, there is a lot of it.
Well, we did, wait until the highly polished, existed for, like, a year plus mod, was rendered obsolete by a sudden DLC update and had to be rebuilt from the ground up, so...
It's true.
Good timing. Gotta say, I'm really liking my outfit now. I'm not sure I'll ever put clothes on again. There's something hilarious about big gloves, big head, and nothing else.
What are you doing, Dave?
I'm doing a thing. I just finished, don't worry. There we go. Perfect.
The wings,
you'll see. We need to go to... Schoolhouse classroom, that's it. No. Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. Alright. You ready to see the best weapon in the game?
I'm so ready.
Seems pretty mid.
Wow, look at that scythe. Oh, look, another scythe. Wow. So original and cool.
Yeah! It requires 24 faith. I don't have that, so...
Hey, look, a third scythe.
Where do you guys
Whoa.
Go?
We're in the schoolhouse classroom.
Yeah.
Okay.
Or, I couldn't see your icons. Say, dicking around.
Hold on, I have runes to spend.
Now that's a look. Fine.
Your head is almost as big as your head.
Mm-hmm.
That's like giant dad, but you didn't level up endurance.
I should probably level up before we get started.
And you're not using your Black Knight Greatsword, but that's, you know, whatever. What the? Who sat down?
The person who just said he was gonna level up.
I should probably level up.
I didn't hear you over the murder I was committing.
I remember.
God, that was very rude of you.
Oh yeah, well I got the Lazuli Glintstone Sword.
Nice.
So how about that?
Okay, that's pretty cool.
Remember kids, don't do pot.
Control pot. You ain't no soldier! Soldier boy! Fen, I swear to God, when all I see is your head just come flying at me, I think something is attacking me.
That's because it is.
It's very concerning.
I'm offending your sensibilities the only way I know how.
Thank you. It occurs to me that we're not necessarily like heroes or adventurers in this game so much as a murder party of four.
Could this be,
if you will,
a stone astrolabe?
What? A stone astrolabe?
Stone astrolabe?
I'll stone your astrolabe.
That doesn't even make sense.
But stone astrolabe is one of the things for messages you can leave.
It's actually my stripper name.
Your stripper name is Stone Astrolabe?
Oh yeah.
Nice.
Based TBH.
What anyone else doing? Go down the secret passage, or is it just...
Oh, there was a secret passage? I was standing up near a boss door.
Oh, I'm fighting pots now. I fell down a hole in the secret passage.
Comet!
I thought someone else came through it because the hidden door was already knocked down. But there's enemies down here, so you're gonna go this way. You're gonna climb up the ladder and jump down the secret hiding hole.
Yeah, I did.
Oh, okay, you just ran by all the pots, right? I forget you...
Yeah, I don't fight enemies if I don't have to.
You play the action RPG game to not do the action.
I do not really enjoy the action in this game, no.
Graven School Talies.
Alright.
Yeah, I didn't even know there was a passage there, sorry.
It is, after all, a secret passage.
Fen, when you run in just the right way, it looks like you have no pants on, and I'm concerned.
I don't have pants on.
Okay, now go through.
I thought I want to go through now.
The Red Wolf of Radagon!
Oh, this poor guy. Summon make even less of a fair fight. Oh, wait, are we losing?
I mean, Dave's losing.
Rock's world.
Once again, I have not played this game nearly as much as you guys have, so when I say I don't remember, I don't know how all of these guys act, I mean I don't know how these guys act. So for them to kill me is probably pretty unlikely.
Well, yeah, but that's not going to stop me from being fun. Ooh, big lead. Huge. Wow. Fucking melted.
Boom.
I mean, there are four of us. We should...
Well, what we about did your summons? Oh, I can't calm it yet? Oh, it's 50 in. Okay. Oh, I can Terra Magica already. I thought that would take more.
Crab boy!
Wait, I'm still leveling up.
Oh, it's fine. They're just little craboids. They're not actual enemies.
Hold on, you're gonna need this. Wow.
What does this do?
For you, it nothing.
It makes the magic spells you don't cast do more damage when you stand in it.
That's very helpful for my magic casting, yes.
I mean, you could cast some spells, Dave. You have 10 end.
I can do a lot of things, actually. I just can't do anything very well.
Yeah.
There's a carriage staring at me menacingly. It's approaching me menacingly.
Have fun!
It's about to kill me menacingly.
Have fun! They're the easiest enemies in the game! That's serious, not a joke. Not a joke at all. Cap, that's cap as hell.
Ow! It ate me.
Yay! How's that vigor going for you?
I mean, he lived.
Oh. Thought he only had 10 vigor.
I'm pretty sure Dave's actually put some points into vigor.
Yeah, he wouldn't have lived that if he didn't.
You're right, I put 2 to 15 points into vigor.
2 to 15, huh?
No, actually, my vigor is 29, it's fine.
Okay.
I'm just being a jerk.
You have only 6 points less than me.
I have a nice round 30.
No, crab!
Oh god, not crab.
Crab battle.
Crab battle!
Epic crab battles of history.
I knew there was steel balls somewhere here. I just couldn't remember if it was here or
balls?
Fucking, Dark Souls 3. Rip. Somebody got hit by one.
Wow, I got pancaked.
Yeah, you did.
It fell directly on my head.
Are any of you guys interested in having a golden seed that's just over here?
I'm coming.
I assume you didn't take.
Wow.
Everything's respawning. I'm in danger.
You're welcome.
Thank you for respawning so I don't get smashed by the boulder! Okay, I'm good. I survived, we're safe and dead.
Congratulations.
Clearly that means I'm better than saving.
Yeah, probably.
Oh god, it's more Moongrum, the Carrion Knight. And he's pissed.
Yeah, that little dick weasel.
Oh no, the thing respawned though.
Oh god, I'm not fighting that again. I'm just gonna run by her. I'll fight anything once.
God, the massive amounts of weed. Ah, fuck.
Wow, good job, Dave.
I thought he was almost dead.
I mean, he was.
Mm-hmm. Not dead enough, though.
Cool, I got his shield. I can't use it.
Come here, ball. Got nothing.
There's a giant crab here now. What the fuck?
He's having all the fun.
I hate heights. I hate heights. Heights are bad. I hate heights. You keep doing you, Ven.
I gotta do something while I'm waiting on you. Have you guys already kissed Moongrim?
Yeah, apparently he died.
Apparently, you were part of the process.
Yeah, but I didn't see it happen, so, you know.
Look at my face. I am shocked.
Oh, see ya.
Oh, no! That, I think that was me, too.
I was on the yeah, line. It was.
It's alright. We're just giving you guys a head start, especially since I don't have any flasks.
Dave, you fool!
No magic.
Alright, Renala. Don't skip the cutscene. Look, I'm wearing one of your robes. I'm part of your academy. Welcome me as a guest. What the?
Your character has the weakest chin I've ever seen.
Oh god, I remember these creepy ass fucking kids. They're the worst.
Oh, my dog just farted in my office.
Damn.
Thanks for ruining the moment.
You're welcome.
I'll soon birth thee anew, a sweeting, fresh, and pure.
Alright, let's start killing people. When in doubt, start murdering. Wow! Kick! Turbo fucked.
Shit, those guys are getting birthed into rocks.
Easy boss! Easy boss is easy! Easiest boss ever.
Yep. Black screen?
Yeah, that's all I got. There we go.
There you go. Yep. Boss. Renala, easy as piss. Her daughter, however.
Oh, Ramala.
Well, Ramama. Her imagined form.
I will hold thee. Yeah, her daughter's image of her at her full potential.
I do appreciate that we just kind of walk menacingly towards the person that we just murdered.
We didn't murder her.
Yeah. We just kind of knocked her on the head.
Beat her up a little bit.
That's me.
Oh. Wow. Did you get the killing bow?
I guess.
Mother's sacred slumber shall not be disturbed by thee.
Yee.
No.
Foul trespasser.
It's totally cool, Ronnie. We love you.
Foul.
Man, fuck Ronnie. And
wide. What?
I would knife her if I could.
What?
Hell yeah. A lot of people want to do both.
Yeah, she can get black knife. She likes those things.
Black knife.
We stand my problematic puppet wife in this house.
People simp way too hard for her.
Have you heard her accent, though?
Yeah.
She turned into the moon!
No, Squirts! No!
She turned into the moon again!
Stop stalling.
Okay, Squirts, get her.
Ow! I'm very dead.
I was saying hello to her, but it didn't seem to do anything.
Get stun locked, get stun locked.
Stop knocking her out of the squirts!
There we go.
Okay. Guard A is safe, no one cares about the squirts.
Yeah, poison
I
is
care
kind of
about the
not
squirts.
Even there, really.
Oh, she's already poisoned.
It doesn't matter, it does so little damage.
It did like 50% of the dragon so far.
No,
it didn't.
That's poison is not good.
It did
good.
A lot of damage to the dragon, let's be honest.
Even in single player, it's not good.
A lot of damage.
It did a lot of damage to the fight last 10 fucking minutes.
Woohoo! We did it! We got the best!
Ooh, yeah!
Yay,
first try.
We got the room. Well, first try for you, shut up.
Good job, Squirts.
We got the only unnecessary rune in the game. Unnecessary great rune.
No.
MVP. Yeah,
that's
there's
the
there's like
use.
Four other ones. You only need like.
Yeah, you only need two.
Two. Dos.
Well, I'm in a featureless void.
Any two
Yay.
Will do.
Oh.
Where did he flee?
Mom, give me a hug.
Come out from whence ye hide.
Oh, I don't have any larval teals.
And light a plenty, dither not.
Yay, I finally died. I gotta turn up the health on all the bosses.
I don't know about that.
We just fucking destroyed her.
She is
but
easy as piss, though.
The thing is, we also destroyed her with bleed, which, like, upping the health bars wouldn't change.
That's true.
Yeah, it's percentage based.
You should upgrade the damage. I'm telling you, add plus 100. And then this series can just never end.
That sounds
struggle
like an excellent plan. I like it.
We're basically at the end of the tutorial zone for this game at this point.
Yeah, this is as well. I got as far as making it to Carrion Manor, but this is as far as I've made it. Functionally. Alright, I'm at 30 vigor. Everybody's just having a good time, and I don't know what everybody's doing. Alright. Don't forget your chest. It's locked.
Good luck with that.